Donovan Marchessault, who had a hat trick in that clinching game six on Sunday night. He played it ahead. Barbashev has Eichel. Jack Eichel stopped by Ottinger. Gone eight straight games without a goal. Longest such streak of his career is nine. Centering pass and a couple of whacks at the far post. Dodonov put it right out in front.
20-year-old Johnston, who's sitting on the back door. Hill's got to read this pass, and he knows that Johnston's across on the other side. And as Johnston's whacking away at the puck, Petrangelo's fighting him for position. But Hill uses the entire length of his legs to get across, shut that post down, and now he's got to stay strong on it. That's a great save.
Now here comes Haig, the big 6'6" defenseman, leading the rush. Circles the net, try the wraparound, and Ottinger was ready for that. Pavelski had eight goals in that series against Seattle, including four in game one to set the tone. Hits down low, he scores! Kind of looked like a harmless flip, but it got through Hill. And Dallas has the lead, the first goal of the series. Robertson tipped it in to end his goalless drought.
Odd bounce off the board. You took a funny hop, and so Riley Smith was skating out of the zone. He tries to swat it away. He ends up just putting it onto the stick of Hintz, who's backing up. Like, I got nothing else to do with it. He throws it at the net, and here's Jason Robertson getting the chip tip between Aiden Hill's legs, and you don't think it matters or feels good? You have your offensive guys, Eichel and Marchessault, just sitting over there on the bench. They're not part of it. They lose their legs, and it takes them a little bit to get back in it. That hit Tyler Seguin in front of the net. He's on the hop here trying to get back to the bench.
And he can't, because here comes the puck. Marchessault stopped by Ottinger. Centering pass off the stick of Barbashev. Under 12 and a half to go, second period. 1-0 Dallas. Jason Robertson to go on the first. Eichel centers, hoping for Barbashev. It pinballs back to the point. Theodore's shot knocked down. Rebound Eichel. Still free. And Ben says, let's get the puck out of here. Under 11 minutes to go in the period. Here's Carlson circling the net. Back the line for White Cloud. And he snapped it wide off the back wall. Goal! William Carlson has tied it at one.
Ryan Suter is with Carlson. As Carlson goes back to the point to Petrangelo, you see Carlson gets on the inside of Suter. Suter has his jersey in his left hand, but it's not enough to deny him. And
all three of those players have played in every playoff game in this franchise's history. 78 of them, counting tonight. Centering pass. Far blast! It hit the post! And then went right across the goal line. Nick Nabb penetrated the slot and then lost the puck. Domi trying to send Seguin away. Tyler Seguin. That one might have hit some iron.
And when they shoot the puck from the outside, Vegas is in a good spot, yet Dallas must look up and go, we're 20 minutes away. We haven't played that great, and it's 1-1.
Certainly hints a candidate for the Conn Smythe, but a long way to go. Petrangelo, a long blast, went wide. Then it's blocked in the circle. Now it comes to Carlson, and he scores again. William Carlson makes it 2-1.
He exploded for 40-plus. He's now settled into this two-way player that does things at both ends of the ice. He makes a skilled play. He's in a solid defensive position, but watch the play as this puck bounces off of Hintz's stick. Now he beats Hintz.
He battles Nick Haig for it. Domi dives on the puck. It squirts to the front of the net for a testing shot by Seguin off the shoulder of Hill. Riley Smith's clear, hit a skate, stayed in the zone. Now it's poked out by Martinez. Haskinen. With 16 minutes to go in the third period. Pavelski down low for a goal. Roope hits. Roofs one to tie it at two.
This is Dallas's big line. They got both goals tonight. Robertson, a little chip pass, and Pavelski doesn't even look. He knows where Hintz is. That puck explodes off of Hintz's stick. The Pavelski passes in his feet. Really nice little play by Hintz to take it. Skate, stick, post, in, and we're tied again, this time at two.
We wound up in a great situation now in Dallas. Both of these coaches were fired at the end of last season, and here they are in the final four. Kolesar, power to the net, it's in the net, and it's going to count! Teddy Bluger has put Vegas back on top.
Oh, you know this is going to get a peak. He gets outside of Haskin and lowers the shoulder and gets to the net. He actually throws a shoe right here. He's going to lose his balance.
And let's bring in Dave Jackson, our rules expert. The ruling on the ice, the goal counts. Dave, what do you think? Off the dash and it comes down. Miller delivers a big hit to Marchessault, but it leads to a two-on-one. Eichel with Barbashev. Barbashev! It was deflected and then stopped by Ottinger. In the offensive end, Ottinger's out. The extra attacker is on. Brian Suter for Haskinen. Rebound free. And it comes to Ben and he scores! Jamie Benn with 1:59 to go has tied it at three.
How he's more in the shadows as the ownership of this leadership group changes, but this is the indisputed leader of this team through a wild scramble. This puck had been deflected twice before it gets to Ben. Pavelski shovels it once, hints another, it comes off of Pavelski's skate, and Jamie Benn just slides it towards the net, and it goes somehow under Aiden Hill's left pad.
Benn was the only player in that series with more than one goal. He scored three to lead them to the Stanley Cup final. Here's a centering pass and a great chance for Riley Smith. Dodonov gets it out, batted back by Whitecloud. 5 seconds to go. And we'll head to overtime. Both game ones of the Stanley Cup playoff semifinals, if you will, have gone to overtime. Florida 1-4 overtimes in Raleigh against Carolina last night. Whitecloud played across for Hague. Third defense pairing on for Bruce Cassidy. Stevenson with some speed, centers it, Stone down low, off the stick of Howden, then he tries to jam it, and he did! Brett Howden! Game-winning overtime goal!
Golden Knights get into the zone, Chandler Stevenson sets up Mark Stone, his shot! Pass over to Howden, misses, and then Howden sharply gets his puck back into the goal crease. Ottinger spinning back into the net, and Howden hits Ottinger as he's scrambling back in and hits his backside, and it's in the back of the net, and the first person in the building to see the